when my wife, Shantae, when that was my girlfriend, he used to come over there and fuck with us back then. Like, mm-hmm. he know her mom and all them. Like, absolutely. This is like family life.
Absolutely.
Wow.
Like, they know him before he was a star. They know me before I was a star. Absolutely. So it's like, we can't play no games with them. Fuck out of here. Mm-hmm. Come give me a hug, nigga. You know what I'm saying? That real shit.
Real shit.
And you guys are still sticking through it all
that's
the
dope.
Way.
Absolutely.
That's all we know.
Still the same. The shit is still the same, you know?
I be just needing to see my nigga sometimes.
Man, likewise.
Crack a joke on a nigga. Yeah. Bag on a nigga. You know?
I swear to God.
That's dope.
Coming up in junior high. This nigga had to, it wasn't no motherfucker that could fuck with him talking about your mom.
I was a clown, he was so
motherfucking clownish.
No, I mean, they thought I was gonna be a comedian.
Motherfucker
wanted
to scrap with you. Every time.
I was more of a
that's
comedian in a rap. I would get niggas mad.
Exactly.
I talk about
you
nigga mama.
I'm ready to fight.
Bad.
Right.
Even at Jordan.
Right. Yeah,
when
I'm
with
Jordan,
it
really got
mad. Even at Jordan. Yep. They should be in the circle just roasting fools.
They kicked me out of college. They found out, nigga, my address was 6113 Linden.
That kind of shit.
And they was like, nigga, you live in Jordan District. Get your ass and kick me out, nigga. And I had to finish, like, all of my 11th grade at Jordan, which was cool because Warren G was there.
Yep.
Okay.
Warren G was
so
a senior. So Warren G sending me to battle every nigga that run up. My homeboy Snoopy and started you, nigga. What's happening?
Yeah.
And I got to meet all the niggas from North Florida. Some of them I went to Marshall with.
Yeah.
Some of them I played basketball when they went to Hamilton. Right. They went to Lindbergh. And there was some niggas that, well, you know, you have a relationship with certain niggas. Mm-hmm. I remember you, nigga, and whoop de whoop. Then it became like, them niggas are my niggas. I started selling dope out there.
Mm-hmm.
So nigga having money.
Yeah.
It's a difference now when they come to school from the east side, got money, nigga can rap, nigga got good hair, nigga finna knock a bitch out. It's finna be a problem.
It's a problem.
They hear him got me out of Jordan, nigga send me back to Pop.
That's a cold game though. You hear how you say, Warren had him battling there, motherfucker, buddy, get at my nigga, get it. This was the prize right here, you know what I'm saying, on some real shit, because that's how we deal with Corrupt.
Right.
Corrupt wanted to battle me first, but I was a writer.
Right.
So I'm like, nah, you can fuck with my nigga Snoop, because I already knew Snoop had tear his head off. But this was the first time that we ever heard
seen.
A motherfucker come with...
That nigga growl like a lion.
Man. He came with some shit.
Niggas usually be like a dog on me, like... That nigga I was like, all right. We was like right here, like... And when the motherfucking rap ended, we was like this. And we was shaking
all
hands
love.
Like this. Nigga,
all
like,
love.
Shook that nigga
all
hand.
All
like, nigga,
I'm talking
said,
about it had to be one of the greatest.
I'm like, nigga, if I ever make it, remember the bitch that was talking shit though, Diamond?
Right.
She's the one that spiked. Y'all Long Beach niggas ain't shit. My homeboy serve y'all. And
she came with that mouth.
Like, bitch, hold on. Let me get it.
Hopped on you.
It was on. That shit was like a karate move.
Man.
Like right a full-fledged karate movie. Right like two niggas that was the shit in karate that never met each other. Mm. And niggas just start squatting. And like he was getting in some good blows too. Some good
yeah, he was getting in some that we ain't let nobody use him.
I'm like, oh! Right. Bah, bah. Niggas looking at me and I came back with the four! Bah, bah,
right.
Four!
Right.
That shit was hard.
But it's nice to meet somebody that could be your match.
And look how Battlecat did his first time. Look how God worked.
Man.
Absolutely. Look how God works. Look how God works.
It's crazy.
And they from the same neighborhood. Look how, and me and you from the same neighborhood.
Right.
Look how God works. It's the Matrix.
Damn.